In this video, I'm going to show you how to grant admin access in Google AdWords. First, go to ads.google.com. Then, sign in with the Gmail account you use to create your Google AdWords account. Once you're in your properties page, click Tools and Settings in the top right side. In the Setup column, click Access and Security. Then, click the blue plus button in the left-hand side. Enter the email address of the person you're granting admin access to. In this case, we'll grant Jason Vlasic, MCC, at gmail.com. Be sure to click Admin so he's granted all of the permissions. Then scroll to the bottom and click Send Invitation. We'll be notified via email once this is done, and you're all set.